sure that they don't have to hear it on the nightly news.
Nothing Premier Ford has done has sparked more controversy than his planned repeal of Bill 148. That does away with the planned minimum wage hike and takes away two paid sick days every year that all workers were guaranteed.
You know what's truly scary? Workers were forced to go to work sick because they cannot afford take a day off at work.
This was the scene just today downtown as members from 15 in Fairness held a demonstration against the planned repeal. But some workers in the province of Ontario may be about to get those sick days back and equal pay rules. It's because Ottawa is now weighing into this debate. Tabled in the House of Commons this week was a Trudeau government bill that will force federally regulated businesses like banking, shipping, and telecommunications to give all their workers paid sick and leave days and force those businesses to pay workers equal pay for equal work. The Trudeau labor minister was in town today taking aim at Doug Ford.
Well, I can't speak to Doug Ford's motivations other than to say that an attack on workers is an attack on the Canadian economy. And what I'll tell you is that this government profoundly knows that when everybody has a fair chance to succeed, when everybody has an opportunity for success, that in fact it's not just good for that individual and their family, it's good for our entire country.
Federal government says they're going to step up and they're going to implement paid sick days for federally regulated businesses. Do you feel they're trying to step on your toes, Minister?
Well, look, there's always a to-ing and a fro-ing with the federal government, but what we know is that all of that bill has hurt businesses so badly, we lost so many jobs.
And the premier claims that Bill 148 has cost more jobs than any other piece of legislation, even though most economists disagree. It's something I challenged Doug Ford on earlier in the week.
Well, what bills cause more job losses? You tell me. Well, tell me which one.
We've created 100,000 jobs over the past 12 months, according to economists, sir.
Bill 148 has created one.
The province has.
No, hold on. Let's go back here. Bill 148 has been a disaster. The difference between me and yourself, I travel the province. I talk to thousands and thousands of businesses over and over again.
And this premier puts ideology before evidence. I mean, Ontario right now has one of the lowest unemployment we've had in decades. So if the legislation is actually costing jobs, it's not showing up in the unemployment numbers.
So there's no doubt that minimum wage and sick days is going to remain the hot debate here at Queen's Park, regardless of what the federal government is doing. Of course, business leaders very much against Bill 148, although the National Bank said employment this year since the bill went into place has been the strongest it has in years. At the legislature, Richard Southern, City News.